taking a morning walk, and this is how it's getting the work done. First, I'll let you know on the news that we're gonna have bad weather. Prepare, get ready, buy food. Everything is programmed. And look at that, every day, the same bird, huh? Up there. It's like being attractive to that data. And internet for, I believe, ambulance, police department. That's how they get the internet, right there. So back to the story. This is how they prepare the sky. That's cloud seeding. They've been doing this for a long time, a lot of years. They prepare the skies, and then the storm comes our way. See how it looks all the way on the bottom of the screen? That's chemtrails. Looks, hey, get ready. They let us know over the news. And then we get take care, guys, and be ready for anything. It was a nice blue skies, and then airplanes go by with the chemtrails. El cielo estaba azulito. El cielo estaba azulito. Y luego vemos esto en el cielo, preparando el cielo para el mal tiempo que viene. Eso se llama cloud seeding. Así que Dios le bendiga, Dios le guarde. Y estamos viendo cómo la ciencia manipula la lluvia, el weather. Así que Dios le bendiga. Saludo a Eric. Saludo a todos los hermanos y amigos. Amén. No se dejen engañar de nadie. La Biblia claro dice que el pueblo perece por falta de conocimiento. Se murió. Mi pueblo se muere por falta de conocimiento. Así que Dios le bendiga. Dios les guarde. Que tengan un bonito día.